My name is Anastasia. I'm Russian, obviously. My typical day is driven by crowd, transport and noise. I'm actually a freelance press photographer, shooting different cultural events in London. I've been published in several newspapers such as The Times and The Daily Mail, which is quite an accomplishment. The funny thing is that I love to be a part of a huge crowd, but I'm quite an introvert. I really don't like to interact with people when I'm walking, but sometimes I have to. In my job, I have to be able to predict when something interesting is going to happen, which is what Auftakt is all about. In music, Auftakt means an unstressed syllable at the start of a verse. I've moved to London 3 years ago and it's been an amazing time. But even though I love busy London, sometimes I feel I need to stop the moment. I just think that our world is wonderful to enjoy it. The fact that everything is designed to work together is fascinating. I love paying attention to details such as beams of the sun, clouds in the sky, fresh-cutted grass, or reflections on water. That's what inspires me, and I think we should find more time to enjoy it.